Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. William.
Because we only have, well.
She's so green.
Did you see the
green? I saw the achievement.
50 shades of green. A good job, Potato.
Good job, Potato. We're proud.
Yeah.
What was the achievement?
A 50 shades of green. Because of the hedges.
Or William.
It's too small.
William doesn't get it.
Yeah.
Oh. Maybe we should have taken the car.
I assume so.
Checkpoint save. No.
I can hear these stick symbols whispering to me in the forest. Am I going crazy? When I grabbed the symbol, it disintegrated in my hand. What are they for?
I thought I was done for when I was warming up near the bonfire but that thing, it just knocked me like I wasn't even there. If you're reading this, stay near the fires or indoors, Joan. Okay, Joan.
Yeah, because Wickerman is too big.
Got it.
Wickerman is too big, so we hang indoors. Yeah.
I found something for you. Come with me.
Hmm? Is it a bed? Oh my god! I'm staying here.
No, you're not.
Potato's turned into a woman again.
Oh man, this is gonna be fun.
Dark, misty forest.
I bet this one is gonna be harder, isn't it?
This is where the maze begins.
What is this place?
It's a place within the maze.
The creator of
it is a place.
Maze hedges.
I hear something.
Go to fire.
There's a purple mist!
Stay near fire!
There was...
Fire good.
It's a purple stick. Fire it's Uga a purple boot. Fire stick.
Yeah.
Mommy?
Can we get her?
Fire Uga Booga good.
I like Uga fire. Fire is good.
We'll be fine.
Fire is good. Fire.
Guys.
I hear it.
Personally, if
I see it! I see it!
Stay with the fire! Stay with the fire! Die, you bitch!
Hello, Wendigo!
Okay, we know what to expect.
It's like bullies!
Boo! This place is weird, not gonna lie.
You're weird.
Fire good! Ooga booga, ooga boogie!
What's that big thing? Oh, it's a house.
It's a mausoleum.
I can't get inside.
It's a mausoleum, not a house.
Two symbols. That's one symbol that I saw already.
Look at this! Look at this gravestone!
On old animals.
That's so mean.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Well, that needs fixing. What settings killed me? Needs more reverb.
Need more reverb.
Guys. I heard it.
Yeah, me too. But I saw the symbol on the right side of the door. I saw it, like that was the first symbol. Was whispering.
Wait, do we need to go into the mausoleum?
Probably.
Oh god.
Yay, dead people.
Maybe that's when the zombie gets released.
By the way, I found a bunch of coffins in the back. If you guys
make a beacon and
die.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
We need to know where the fire is.
Wait! This fire is PNG!
What do you mean it's PNG?
No, but it follows you. It's the same as in Stray.
Let's go.
Look at Isaac, he's just looking dead inside and throwing stuff. Now what?
We're following
it's
Isaac.
The forest.
I honestly think we should stay on the trail, because it seems like that's how we explore the forest.
I feel like we skipped to the end.
What? I feel like running.
Out of the way.
Oh my god. I feel like running.
Did Isaac die?
Not so. We ditched him. It seems a bit, he runs at the same pace as the player, if I'm correct, so you can outrun him, maybe?
Shall we try to revive him, or he's already dead?
I want to stay here.
I want to stay here for a little bit. Okay, he's dead.
To die. So are we gonna say campfire stories?
Yeah.
There was once a time. And Isaac went towards the Wicker Man and died. The end.
Whoa. it almost feels like I experienced that before.
One day, Em went to the supermarket. She went to the freezer section, and there was no cheesecake.
She gets to the what? Sorry.
The freezer section, and there was no cheesecake.
Oh my god.
The fuck, he's doing objective.
Find your way into the attic. What the heck?
Isaac. Maybe he died. So
we should do it together.
Maybe he died just so that we have to do it on our own.
I know, right?
Free Wi-Fi? This one's free Wi-Fi.
Free Wi-Fi? Oh, nice! Let's take him out!
We need to do really nice around this one grave, because it's really nice. William, we're gamers. This is what we appreciate.
Hey, I wanted a pet cat.
Yay! I like this one, too. When you try, you fly greenie.
Forever.
This one's called Greeny. William, this is your grave.
Are you like, okay, shall we go?
Yeah, let's go this way.
Mm-mm.
Although I think the Wicker Man's down here.
This is the cabin. This is the first cabin.
I don't know.
Close the door. Get the ghost.
He is a big boy. He's over here. I see him.
I think we should run now,
right?
I think we should just stay here and make a nice family home. And just stay here. Who needs to get food?
We have fresh grass outside.
Exactly. We can just eat grass.
I thought that was Isaac screaming for a second.
It's a house.
Where?
Here.
Hold on.
Isaac!
Finally! I'm not alone anymore!
That person was mine upstairs. I don't know it wasn't mine. It was him. It was the head. Growing up,
Father
always told me he'd seen and heard things around the house ever since Grandpa died, but I knew.
I was waiting here for so long to get here.
It's kind of hard to hear you, sorry. Yeah, we lost a little bit.
What did you do?
We got lost, and then we started decorating the graves because one of them gave free Wi-Fi.
We need to find keys. I already found like 3 keys, but I was only able to open 2 doors, so I'm confused.
What is the bang?
That's the doors being closed.
Who's closing it?
It's a ghost.
I told you it's a ghost. This place is haunted.
Do we have to get the spirit box and shit?
Yeah.
Maybe that's what we have to get.
We go phasmophobia mode.
I got a freezing breath. I think we got freezing breath.
Whoa. Maybe the ghost is here.
I found the cursed item in the bathroom.
Nice. Anne?
What?
Isaac?
She's like, I'm gonna stay at home. And stuff like that.
Are we going again?
There go.
Isaac just left us. Fucking hell.
Okay, I'm staying here. It's nice in here. It's got nice company. I mean, Isaac liked being on his own.
I told him wait, he just went zoom.
Guys, are you coming or not?
No.
Yes, why are you zooming? Wait for us.
I'm not zooming. Let's go.
Look at our beacon.
Yeah, we need. So oh, look, the free Wi-Fi.
Guess which one had the Wi-Fi?
Free Wi-Fi. And there's another one over here we like. Hey, I wanted a pet cat.
I don't know what to do next.
Google it.
Okay, I'll Google it.
Guys.
Comment here. One? I think.
Leave him alone.
I agree with you, I'm saying goodbye.
I heard it, I was like, nope.
Isaac is just standing there, like Blair Witch.
Yeah, he's Googling. Google over near the fire so you're safe.
It's like we heard him. Walking around, and you're just standing there.
Well, I only heard like move from potato. Like, you didn't really.
What is wrong with your sound?
Oh, okay. Let's go back.
Guys, I hear.
Fire. I'm not dead.
Not dead. Not dead. Nope, fire, I hear him.
Fire, wait, fire, I can.
I hear him. He's there. He's up there.
I think we should give him a hug. I think he hasn't had a hug for a while.
Yeah,
I hugged him already.
Oh yeah. You suck. Here's some glowsticks.
Guys, care some children, not us.
I was able to save him. I was. Oh, but God. I can't
let him see what guys.
This is delicious.
Yummy.
I hear it too. At least he'll be safe until I can fix this. He's right. He's right there. He's literally right there.
5-course meal, guys. Anybody wants?
What?
Why did you get so angry and close the door?
Because she doesn't like you.
This ghost is really aggressive.
Wait, it's a Yuri. It closes doors. What?
I heard something go knock.
That was a door, Sean.
Yeah, that was a door.
Oh!
Wait, what?
What is this? Oh! Attic! Oh!
We need a key.
Yeah. Search.
What? Air ball of Ern.
Oh, it's not an Ernie then. Find and destroy the 3 effigies. Potato, you're in my face.
When the monster comes again, let's debug them.
What the...
What the fuck, Potato?
Isaac. Okay, Isaac's going on a solo mission, so we can stay here.
I'm gonna sit on the couch.
Can you not stand right behind me, please? Especially after you just said what you just said.
Cool.
Nice comfy couch.
You, Potato.
I said teabag. It's not something bad.
Do you know what teabag is?
You guys come? I don't think Potato knows what teabagging is.
I mean, he doesn't know what Friends with Benefits is either. We have to complete the ritual. Hi!
Hi.
We gotta complete the ritual now. We're actually summoning
Where's
something.
The ritual?
Nice. We need to go to the crypt for it.
Oh, I think we're summoning the crypt zombie, aren't we?
Okay, so we gotta go back that way.
We go back.
I hated that because I didn't see it or hear it.
We know that you're such a good friend of his. Oh, there he is. He's coming right past.
Boo!
So creepy.
Ew,
you suck!
Wait, can I tease you?
William.
William? No. No, please.
I feel like we're about to summon something.
Oh. It's open?
Huh?
Oh no.
This is a mistake.
Blood came out of it.
What's your story? What's your sign? It's like we're twin flames in a different life. Deep connection.